back to Calliope Puppet Studio. The Lion and the Mouse is the show that I am talking about today. This is a Calliope Puppets performance of a Rod Marionette show, a Czech Marionette show with puppets that I built, of the classic Aesop's fable of the Lion and the Mouse. This is not only a show, this is a whole curriculum connected experience for your students. They will watch the show, and then the younger students, pre-K through first grade, will have a cartoon of the story that they can color and then also cut apart and put back together to practice sequencing of a story. They also will have template-based puppets to make of the characters. They will be able to do dramatic play with these characters. The second through fourth graders will first learn the story through Reader's Theater, which is of course excellent for reading and listening skills. Then they will create their own adaptation of this story. They will keep the character traits the same of the two main characters, but create their own characters and setting to change the story. Then there are two options. They might create their own cartoon version of their adaptation of the story, or they can make puppets and bring the story to life. Your students will be experiencing STEAM learning in building of the puppets, and they will also be experiencing English Language Arts core standard goals and objectives, all while having fun making puppets, and their performance will be an accessible measure of what they've learned. Your students will be engaged and motivated by this opportunity for personal expression while they're learning. Thank you.